Some viewers may find the following video disturbing. Viewer discretion is advised.
Insel. Dann, du bist auch mal Marmelisse. Wo bist du denn? Ja, du bist doch 2 Wochen genascht. Das ist kein Quarantäne. Ja, wir kriegen Hausaufgaben über die Woche. Wir kriegen über die Woche. Ah, okay, ja, du glücklichen. Du glücklichen. Okay, ja, boom.
Montana.
Ah, okay, von Anfang gut. Mein Erfolg von Anfang gut. The treasure state. Boah, vertell ich mal, mach mal ein Video, Digga. Ich ruf dir mal. I just
crawl at home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. I mean, it was a goddamn cult.
Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Fans, we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of. Ow! Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Pratt, open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
White Horse to dispatch, over.
Morito.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. Planning to go through with this? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, Marshall. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there.
If
you get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and on.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggy's wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt.
Why do you keep calling them Peggy's?
Project at Eden's Gate. PEG. Peggy's is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. You know, they're looking for a fight.
Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. bounds just below. Oh my Jesus.
This is a bad idea.
Last chance, Marshal. We're going in. Set her down.
Right, roger that.
In the church. Stick close.
Not as open. These folks can spook easily.
Rook, on me. Stay loose, huh?
What are they doing here?
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Sheriff, I don't like this.
Everything's fine, Hudson. Everything's just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much out here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal.
What are you doing? You don't want any of your business.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, on me. And you, just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't you? We are creeping toward the edge, and there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project, because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on, Marshal.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Oh, fuck it.
Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are. The locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that service weapon! Hold on and don't stand down! Stand down! Everyone calm down!
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me.
I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, was a white horse. And hell followed with him.
Rookie, Cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away. Let's go.
Sehr lumaden Typ. Nee, nee, schon den Typ grad. Schon den Pop. Was um das ist Pop.
Marshall, take point. We're going right.
On it.
Get off.
Stay on the path, rookie.
Was um Evil zu lösen. Was Evil zu lösen. Bist du eigentlich, wie ist du mit wem hast du noch gespielt? Was hast du mit ihm gespielt? Hast du, wo der durchgerusht oder hat er alle einzelne Dinge gemacht?
Ich bin ein federaler Marshal. Ich ordere dich, dich zu stehen.
Ah, okay. So, chase noch mich, ja. Ein Typ, chase low, Rob.
Dispatch.
Oh my God.
Everything is just fine here. I don't need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
No one is coming to save you.
Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I'm still here with you. First seal has been broken. The collapse has begun. And we will take what we need. We will preserve what we have. And we will kill all those who stand in our way. And these, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth. Begin the rebate!
We gotta get out of here.
Come on, let's go! Get the fuck off me!
So, Pedro. Wir laufen nicht gerade von hier fort. So. Ich weiß, dass du irgendwo hin hast. Was tun denn du, Bange? Leute, nee! Ich könnte schon viel brennen, Digga. Oh, du hast ein Level. Oh, soll die mich schon spotten, Digga? Schon dürfen mir ewig schwer gemacht. Aha. Das Haus. Nummer 1. Oh, ach. Wie weit der geflogen ist. Das ist nicht reingeworfen. Das besser. Okay. Ich bin in Wengwurf. Ich weiß auch in Wengwurf aus. Das ist ein Zwillingwurf. Hä? Ja? War das hinter bestimmt? Mhm. Das ist alles. Ja, ne. Das machen wir so mal für mich. Weiß man nicht. Wo muss ich hin? Wie ist das für Schimmers? Ja, du hast, was ist so? Das ist ein Camp. Du hast noch. Der ist schon drin.
Hallo? Anyone here in me? Hallo? It's Ferg.
Der ist still.
Hallo? I think I lost him. I see, trailer here.
You got back control here!
I'm
protected you, just as he'll protect us.
If anyone's still out there, listen. If anyone's still alive.
Whoa.
You're on the wrong side of the man. I see
it. Eh? That's Wilson. Pedro. Pedro. Ich bin so schwer gemacht, dass ich durch locker drei Kurle in One-Shot gehen. Digga, als ob die mich da mal spotten, ich gesehen sie nicht. Okay, ich schaffe weiter, Digga. Das ist nicht dumm. Hä? Wir machen die Long Snipes oder weg. Menge Handfeuerwaffe. Ich bin noch ran. Das ist nicht dumm. Hallo. Nicht du.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting this whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right. Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard. And we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay. Shh.
Okay. Lo, gut. Endlich mal geschossen, mein Mann. Die Handschuhe sind. Los geht. Was denn das? Was Hallo. Schön, vielleicht ein bisschen zu schwer gemacht. Wir können doch irgendwie Waffen droppen, oder nicht? Story, weil... Natürlich geht diese halbe Meerhose halt mal Waffen brauchen. Super wichtig. Warum hat das?
Yeah. We gotta get back, but we gotta be smart. We don't know who we can trust.
Okay.
Fucking Nancy.
Okay, wir würden wir nicht erzählen.
Oh no, they got the roads blocked.
So, hat schon. Scheiß Kelch, dann lass den Weg gehen. Boah, okay. Ich nice, oder? Ja, komm, schön du wegstimmen. Nee, was ist denn?
Save for one. You know what that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it. For years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
So... c'est un genre de basement. Comment on va te voir? Was hören wir denn hier? Was für ein Outfit hören wir hier? Wie berück den dort? Doppelmaker. Nicht interessantes. Wenn ich interessant was schon wissen soll. So, die kann ich durchlesen, wenn du willst.
This fucking piece of shit. There, deputy. We need to talk. I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch.
Okay.
I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top.
Okay.
It ain't good.
Okay.
Little I can gather is that your partners are alive.
Okay.
For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it. I get it. I got friends that have been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them.
Okay.
I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings.
Wo waren wir halt? Okay, Pedro ist schon auf der Insel. Gleich. Gleich hängen sie mal für frei.
Be careful out there. It's crawling with piggies. Those fuckers are willing to die for that psychopath that's leading them.
Ja, hi, oder?
radar cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any culture you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Dutch out.
Fängt mal an, ne? Mal befreien. So. Ich weiß, dass Hai irgendwas ist. Ist mir ganz sicher, dass du irgendwas ist. Ich weiß doch. Also ja. Das finde ich auch. Ich bin wahrscheinlich ganz schnell befreit, weil ich hier schon die Milchsache sind. Okay, Bruder, also Geist sind schon beide. So, dort muss dann bei ausgehen. Ich könnte warten, aber wäre leid. Okay. Okay. Also nein, ich bin kein Leid. Ich bin aber irgendwas, was ich gebraucht habe. Geld. Komisch. Ich denke, du hast etwas. Aha. Nee, na toll. Ah, du hast Wasser. Money.
If you're looking to make a bigger impression, you may want to build some dynamite. Luckily, folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. Just grab them up. Get crafting.
So, hallo, aus do Appes, da kommen wir da mal hin. Boah! Sollte mich schon spotten, Digga. Spotreihe ist gefühlt irres, was vergrößert. Alles steht, du hast spottet, okay. Du siehst Axel auf hier.
City beauty. I'll take this any day.
I hear you, friend.
Der war ich doch gerade. Okay. Muss Axt von auch viel. Schau mal. Ah, kann noch sprinten. Okay. Kann noch sprinten. Pedro, wo ist denn da, wo ist das denn am Schau mal, kann sprinten. Kann dann schon nicht.
This could be fun.
Hey, deputy. Now that you're partnered up, the two of you should head to the Forest Research Station. Ghost's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
Okay. Das ist ein bisschen absurd. Ja? Ja, okay.
Gotta focus.
Okay, mach. Weißt du mal, was zurück kannst du eben? Wo drinnen? Aha. Mal dann. Oh, sorry. Wieder geben wir erst mal. Wie soll denn das machen?
Check around and see if any folks are left alive.
Okay.
The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station.
Okay, merci. Allez.
Just a few bumps and bruises this time.
I don't think so. Geflüchtet.
Nothing like that crisp air.
Making a move. Now it's
too late. Ja, wem mich gerade gespottet? Kane. Okay. Alright, we're giving us a win.
I'll try to keep it quiet.
Their fate rests in Joseph's hands now.
Someone's playing games with me.
Okay, rückzug, 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 rückzug. Da gehen wir mal ran. Du gehst hier gern halb bleiben, weil du nervst mich wahrscheinlich.
Holler if you need.
Ja, gefällt mir
das. I know what you're thinking, and no. I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me. So don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there.
Sind wir komm?
I'll walk you through what I'm hearing. Let's look at the big picture. Zoom your map out so we can see the whole county. Now, Hope County is divided into three regions. To the north, says you got the Whitetail Mounds. It's run by Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good at what he does. Eli and the Whitetail Militia been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory.
Oh, okay.
The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called the Bliss. Now, head west to the Holland Valley. John Seed's just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. I'm picking up plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful.
So, let's move more into the...
Ball's End has fallen to the Peggies. If you can hear me and you can help, we really need you. Mary May out.
Damn it! Hello? It's Nick Rod. The cult's at our doorstep and I think they're here from up playing. We can't hold out for long.
This is Grace, camping out of the Lamb of God Church. The Peggies keep fucking with this place.
It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm. Boomer's going crazy. I don't know what to do.
This is Wade over at the Fang Center. Peggy's took all the animals, but I think Cheeseburger is still loose.
Name's Jess. Jess Black. Find me at the lumber mill. The cook's days are fucking numbered.
Hey, Migos, it's me, Herc. Just hold up my old man's house. Yep, me and Daddy are planning to kick these cocksucking Peggies right into Eden's Gate.
This is Adelaide at the marina, honey. The Peggies are all over us. I don't know how long we can keep these son of a bitches out.
Hello? This is Ms. Mabel. Hello? The cult riled up little Peaches, and now those cunts are gonna get their dick scratched off. If you see her, tell me.
Hell yeah, Sharky here. We're setting up a surprise barbecue for these brain-dead cultists at the trailer park.
This is Virgil Minkler speaking. Anyone looking for refuge, come to the Hope County Jail. We have beds and food here.
Should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight, shouldn't be much longer.
Sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? Freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
Yes!
Yes. I am a sinner. Yes. I wish to be unburdened. Yes. I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Fuck. John C. has got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going.
Was ist das? Okay, aus der Rübe. Okay.
Hey kid, I marked three locations to your map to get you started. Lumber Mill up north, the Hope County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west. Now it's your call, but if I were you, I'd start with Falls End.
Nochmal Döner, dann machen wir mal Livestream. Aber wir sind mal als Geld runter. Adi!